Okay, I'm going to finish this video that I was doing, showing you all the bees that are dying on when they touch these flowers. So you see the one in my hand? As you know, what I was doing earlier, it died. But I'm going to zoom into the bush in front of me, and you're going to see everywhere on that bush, there's bees and all the flowers, and they're all dead. So here we go. I'm going to show you. So I'm going to zoom. There's one here. Oh, I'm a little too close. I'm going to back up so you can get it clear. Okay. Let me show you all the flowers that are here, okay? And you're going to see there's dead bees in all of them. The bees hit these flowers and they start going really slow and they can't move. So there's one there. There's probably one in every one of them. There's one there. There. And see, let's keep going. Look, see, all the flowers have these bees. They hit these flowers and the bees all of a sudden slow down and they can't fly. And over a period of time, I watched them and they die. Looks like this one right in front of me. As you can see right here, I'm going to zoom back out. So people who tell you the bees aren't dying, well, they better pay attention, man. There's a reason why this is happening. And like I was saying to you before, this is all the Fukushima fallout, the radiation, the plutonium that's coming down from Fukushima. And it's killing everything. The trees in Halifax are really in pitiful condition. There's dead, look at that, look at all the dead bees everywhere on there. This is happening everywhere.
Wood.
It's for real. They're all dying. You know, all these